Me quedé.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? And we will decide whether that unfair.
Wait, dumb here, someone.
In your speech.
Handwriting.
It could be too long here.
Was based on the
flight suggest the
we are some.
The use of regional language to fit standard will now also include equal use of English as medium of language of education, considering its impacts and benefits in the entire education sector. So the minimal use of it will be provided, and also as soon as possible more books in regional language will be published, as many books in IIT and medical sciences have already been published in different languages of India. So that has that will also be brought to the primary standard of education.
So my question would be, does the proposal to teach in the mother tongue of the different standard affect existing Indian schools?
In India, 80% of the India's population resides in village. So we all know the conditions of the village schools, and I hope the students will get proper business and take their lessons. This small school problems the ruling party should look upon it.
We'll start with exercise upon the authors. Okay? So let's say I am the author, Malti is also the author. You make an amendment to the any of the clauses that's presented before you, and we will decide whether that amendment that you have proposed as a delegate, it is a friendly or unfair. Alright?
But in some points I agree with the opposition party, but they are completely trying to implement the legislation and trying to change the new education system actually.
In your speech, you have said that starting of education will be in mother tongue. It is in the mother tongue up to the fifth
of the rights of the child, and on 2nd June 2004.
fight the offshore protocol on the sale of children, child prostitution and child labor.
Estonia explained help.
Countries like Iraq, Afghanistan and Russia, because they are the countries who have most of the child soldiers, and they have been waging war against neighboring countries.
By recruiting such a young and many children.
Of child soldiers, because the UNICEF has been working and they have managed to save a number of children from the conflicts in countries like Myanmar, Afghanistan, Chad and Sri Lanka, and help them to reintegrate into society. Merciless even said might be offering in their right. That's all I can say. My question.
Announcing the winner of photography, I will announce the brother mention. First, India ahead news.
And here's a big information to you all. The one who will be going to Shillong for free, of course. Any guesses from you, Indian, I said? Any guess?
The best delegate
from you, NG and Dissect is
USA!
Estonia!
Second verbal mention is the delegate of DD North East.